Woke up this morning, thought I'd write a pop hit. How quickly can you take your clothes off, pop quiz?
You think you just fell out of a coconut tree?
Thank you, Charlie, and my mom and dad. I love you all so much. Thank you for everything.
Clap if you've ever wanted to kill somebody.
But they're very different, I think, our husbands.
Well, whose husband is white?
Be Satan! Be Satan! Be Satan!
What?
Oh, sorry about that.
Going on tour this summer, and he'd like to give you VIP tickets. Don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself. Are you okay here? These are... No, I'm not kidding you. That's from Mr. Stiles.
She never wears anything more than chapstick, it looks like. But I don't know why you're laughing, Suzanne.
I'm just saying.
And, Grammy Award-winning artist, Ariana Grande.
Oof. Hi.
Mommy, are you pregnant?
No, I'm talking sick, you bitch.
Jail? You know what happens to a handsome guy like me in jail? It rhymes with grape. It rhymes with grape.
You're doing a real good job on your picture.
Coffee.
Please.
I'd like some more too, for sure.
She spilled my coffee.
I'm sorry, sir.
You fucking bitch.
I'll bring you a little coffee.
What are
you doing? How do you like that?
Can I quiz you on ocean facts?
Ocean facts.
What about?
DJ, come join us. Wanna play like rock, paper, scissors together?
I'm chilling.
So how's your girlfriend?
Oh, come on, dog.
Come up here, get the best of both worlds. I'll beat you like a woman and beat you like a man.
Now you're drinking Dr. Pepper right now.
That's exactly right. That stuff is good. It's got sugar in it, and two doctors have told me that if I drink it, I will die. But they died first.
Hannah, how are you? How are you? Good to see you. What do you think of Elijah?
I think he was in my bed last night, so...
Let's go to the mall.
Okay.
All right, I'll drive. Put y'all seatbelts on. Psh, YOLO.
Surprise, shocker? Let me tell it to you straight. I am invincible! Get back here, shocker! Escape me! I'll chase you to the ends of the earth!
And that's how to give the gift of homemade chocolate chip. Get those brownies out of here, God!
Did you pray today?
No.
Say it again?
No.
You didn't pray today?
I normally don't do my Bible study till nighttime.
Did you pray today? Did you pray today? Because if you didn't, I'ma have to dig you down on some gangsta shit.
What you doing out here with all this ass?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How
are you?
It's because I forgot to turn the oven on.
See, Joe, this is Alexis and I are smelling. I'm calling to let you know how disappointed I am in your story. There's many things that I read in here that were false. Like you saying that I wore 6-inch Louboutin heels to court with my tweed skirt when I wore 4-inch little brown BB shoes. $29! Every time you I have to re-record it!
Get ready to party. Everybody ready to party. My back.
Beyonce. When was the last time you bought something in a store? Seance.
This one's not champagne.
Not champagne.
Or two nights ago, I don't know. Who cares? Go here, right click download and save as, or you can go over here. Oh, can we watch ourselves? Well, let us do that on here. Ourselves? Oh my god! Ourselves? Oh my god! Ourselves? Oh my god! Ourselves? Oh my god! 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 That's cool. Pause that.
Oh my god!
That's cool.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's cool.
Oh my god! Turn the volume off. Jesus. Crazy.
Off to the side, apparently translating every word, this woman.
We received over 5,000 tips in this case.
But it turns out, much of what she was signing was nonsense.
Hi, girl boss shit! You can do it! You go, girl! You were born to shine.
I am loving her Midnight's era right now. I'm loving it. Karma has been like my number one on my playlist.
Shocking. Shocking.
I don't know. I just don't think this is like right for me. I don't want to do it. I want to go home. Like, I can't take the pressure of it.
But don't you think any job interview...
Fait le qui gênait Challenge.